obviously he's not the victor until the votes are counted.
I have a 94-year-old neighbor who's been through the First and Second World War, and he was 100% certain that Trump would win again because he said it's just too much like Germany was in the 30s. So I have no idea. I can only hope and pray that it goes in the right direction.
I think it would mean more chaos and confusion, more of a divisive America. I think it'll be terrible for the environment, certainly for corona and health, for the healthcare overall. Just an enormous amount of confusion. I just don't think the country's going to heal.